Out of work Queenslanders looking to find a job now have Maroons legend Johnathan Thurston on their side. A new program set up by the JT Academy is helping solve the state's unemployment crisis. And tonight we can show you how your family can benefit.
Having the chance to put his best foot forward by earning a job through the JT Academy is something Isaiah English will always be grateful for.
I've had a pretty hard last couple of years with my mum passing and all that. And then when I saw this opportunity with JT, then yeah, I really wanted to take it, so I did.
The JT Youth Jobs platform, connecting young job seekers with employers, has just been launched across Queensland.
You know, 250 jobs up on the job board for young kids to get out there and find employment.
It's become a passion project for the Maroons legend, with youth unemployment rising to 16%. Workshops in Logan and Cairns have been invaluable.
One of the boys, just couch surfing, you know, nowhere to live. Come along to one of the workshops, met him. Now he's got a traineeship with Deadly Choices. Like, that's life-changing.
Woodridge teenagers Isaiah and Hans are among the success stories, securing apprenticeships with Brisbane plumbing company Abric.
Oh, this job is fantastic. Like, I do roof plumbing, I do downpipe, all that. Yes, very nice.
Criminology student Brooke Hornery has just begun work with Complete Corporate Services on the Gold Coast, putting her closer to her dream of joining the police force.
I want to be able to help people and just solve crimes. I really like that sort of area of work.
The Academy's program is free to join. All you need to do is log on to the website jtyouthjobs.com.au.
It makes me feel really good because I know that I have a future.
That's when you know you're making a difference. You know, education and employment, that has the power to change people's lives.
Adam Jackson, Nine News.